All right, we're getting creative with leftovers here in Cook's Corner today. We're also talking about the American Cancer Society's Great American Smokeout taking place on November 15th of this month. And we're joined by a familiar face, one of the biggest celebrities in New Hampshire. I'm excited. Mike Morin from WZID. Thanks for being here.
Can I touch you? Good to see you, Sean.
No, yeah, good to see you too.
Thank you. All right, here's a quick stat for you. Yep. This is really scary. You sit down for Thanksgiving dinner. Do you know how many calories the average person consumes for Thanksgiving?
2,000?
Well, that's what you should have for a day, a guy our size, 4,500. 4,500
wow.
calories just for Thanksgiving dinner. Not the best way to spend your day. So how about those after leftovers?
Mm-hmm.
I have a really good thing. Look, there's nothing unhealthy on this table right now.
It all looks yummy, yeah, okay.
It's going to be a turkey taco.
Turkey taco.
With cranberry salsa.
Okay.
First thing you want to do is make the salsa, and this is really simple. You can slap this together in less than 10 minutes, really. You need one jalapeno pepper. I hope that you like those.
A little bite?
Chop it up. Yes, and take the seeds out because the seeds, your body will not like that. You zest a lemon. It looks kind of funky when you're done, but all the rich flavors are in the outer rind.
Okay.
Cilantro. Do you like cilantro? Because not everybody does.
I love cilantro.
All right,
great
about a
for flavor,
tablespoon of cilantro. Pop that in there.
Oh, yeah.
Half of a small white onion. Put that in. And the last thing you want to do is squeeze a little bit of lemon juice in. I'll try not to get you in the eye there.
Okay.
Made a lot of margaritas in my time, so.
Okay.
All right, you mix it all in together. Don't mind if I use my hands.
About a minute and a half.
Minute and a half to go. All right, thanks for that countdown. Next, grab your little tostada thing there.
Flour tortilla
there. Flour tortilla. You can use corn as well. You can also burn it on the stove for about a minute, or not even that, just a few seconds. Throw on a little bit of romaine lettuce.
Oh, yeah.
Then, this is where the salsa comes in. It should sit for
I've
a half hour.
I've never heard this done before, by the way. This is really neat. Okay.
This is marrying Southwestern cuisine and the favorites of New England. Throw that on. And although this should actually marinate in its own juices for about a half hour. Oh, we cannot forget the avocado.
Avocado makes everything wonderful.
Southwestern,
yeah.
Put it all together. Throw on just a little bit of low-fat salsa. I'm sorry, feta cheese.
Feta cheese there.
And garnish the plate. And there you have it. 335 calories, my friends, versus 4,500, which is what you're going to have the day before.
And this is great because everybody has leftovers wondering, what do we do with them?
It's very simple. It's all fresh. And like I said, you can make this in 10 minutes. It's very simple. And the turkey, even though we're talking about the Great American Smokeout, a smoked turkey, which I did on my big green egg just a few days before, gives it even a more Southwestern flavor.
Let's give people the website, cancer.org/smokeout. Again, the Great American Smokeout coming up on November 15th. So if you can quit, try to. And Mike, thanks for being here today.
Always good to see you, Sean.
We'll be right back.